How to fix Instagram story zoom error. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix Instagram story zoom error. So let's get started. On this process, if you are facing the problem like your video or photo is automatically zooming on your Instagram story, you'll have to just open the settings on your device. Alright, so after you open the settings, you'll have to just open the app info of Instagram. So for the Android, you'll have to just open the app info, and for the iPhone, tap on general. From your tap on iPhone storage, and from your you'll have to find out the application Instagram. Alright, so after you find it, tap on it. Okay, so from this interface, you'll have to tap on the option upload app. Alright, tap on upload app. Alright, so after you've done it, tap on reinstall app. Okay, so for the Android, you'll have to just clear the cache of Instagram app, and after you complete this process on your Android or iPhone, you'll be able to fix that Instagram story zoom error on your device. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.